Today I'm going to show you how to clean the watermarks on the mirror.